Hello?
He's done.
Leo.
No, I mean it. He can't do something like this and expect us to be okay with it, right?
He's still our son.
Doesn't mean he can't piss us off. He's here.
Hey, Mom.
Jack.
What's up?
What's this?
It's not yours.
Don't be a smartass. Why'd you drop out of school?
It's my business.
Oh, not while we're paying for it.
Well, now you don't have to worry about that.
Why didn't you talk to us about any of this?
Look, I know what I'm doing.
And that's what?
I'm gonna go to New York, get a job there.
Oh, you're gonna go to New York and get a job? Wow, what a plan. How long did it take you to think of that one?
I'm going. In a month. Everything's planned out. Elle's coming with me.
What do you mean?
I have everything arranged already.
Good luck.
Yeah. Hey, your door was left open.
Really? I guess I forgot to close it.
It was wide open.
Well, somebody probably just broke in. Oh, well. Can you hand me the oregano?
Thank you.
It smells good. You gonna eat all that yourself?
Well, I guess I can share. How are classes?
I didn't go.
Why, everything all right?
Never better.
What are you up to?
Do you remember that trip we took last year to New York?
Yeah.
And I know you had such a good time.
Yeah, what's your plan?
I would like to go again.
Well, for how long? I don't exactly have much time for random vacations.
Well, however long you want. I'm moving there.
What, when school's over?
In a couple weeks.
A couple of weeks? You're crazy.
Why?
I have a life here, Jack. I have my family, school, I...
And me, right?
Yeah, but I'm not just gonna...
Gonna what?
I don't wanna talk about this now.
Well, when can you talk about it?
Jack, I don't know, okay?
Well, what's there to know? Look, I'm gonna be gone in a couple weeks. There's not time to just...
Jack!
Mom, go inside. Mom, go. Hello? Hey, Mom.